Yo, what is up, Smash Bros? Super Nash Bro here, continuing Hyrule Warriors. So last time we were at Valley of Seers and we defeated Sia. So this time we are finally going to play as Ganondorf, my favorite character. And now we get to see what he does. I'm going to choose this strong sword. Alright. I got these Swords of Demise from Adventure Mode.
Link and his friends defeated Sia and her legions, returning peace to Hyrule. But that peace would be short-lived. At the moment when Link drew the Master Sword from its pedestal, he had inadvertently broken the seal on the last spirit fragment's prison, setting it free to unite with the others. His spirit made whole, Ganondorf was reborn. His first act was to return to Gerudo Desert, the center of his power in Hyrule. Once there, he summoned the spirits of Zant and Ghirahim from their imprisonment to serve him. Finally, Ganondorf would hold the complete Triforce in his hands and wield its full power. Knowing his enemies were approaching, he built a stronghold in Gerudo Desert for the coming battles. With Zant and Ghirahim at his side, Ganondorf was poised to conquer Hyrule. The future was bleak for the forces of light.
Here we go. Oh boy. I like Ganondorf's design in this game. Alright, so Ganondorf, easily the best character in this game. Just look at that. The Master Core just comes out of the ground and demolishes him. So I've already unlocked everything for Ganondorf. He's the person with the highest level in this game. So that throws this ball and then just... it's amazing. Alright, so... my voice. Alright, so now we need to go to these keeps. Wait, what? Closed. Alright. I guess we cannot find a way around. Alright. Take care of these ones first. Just look how much damage he does. Huge swords and everything. He's got two of them. South Desert Keep, South Oasis, and Central. Also, if you charge up this thing under his special gauge, you get to hit the X button and he does a nice little attack. You hit Y two times, hit the X button, does that nice little attack right there. Hit Y one time, and keep hitting X. Do that. That's kind of like the most useless attack. This is the best one. Just gets rid of everything in your area. I defeated like 40 something people. I love playing Ghost Ganondorf. That's what actually makes this game fun. I actually come back to this and play Ganondorf again. Since he's the best character. Hey, more bombs. Bombs this thing. Free the imprisoned monsters. So we're gonna free them and then take them under our control. Not bad. Just use the bombs. Should be one right over here. All mine. These are my new slaves, huh? can't go through there just yet. Absolutely nothing to get me. Oh my. Wait, what? What's going on? I was looking at my gamepad. Where is he? See what? Like, there's nothing even going on here. Like, how? Can't be that weak. There's nothing even major here. I'm wasting my time. But I have to help him unless I want to lose. That is amazing. We took out 100 people with that one attack. Just one fell swoop. Can I bomb something? Bomb the grass. It's logical. Come on. One more. Okay, I'm supposed to go this way now. Get out of here. No gold scotola. Too bad I don't care for it. Should be ours. No, not yet. There we go. One more keep. Well, Ganondorf just makes everything. It's so easy. Best character. Good job on that, Nintendo. Can I say that about Smash? Alright, both of those keeps are done. Let's move on to the other ones. Prison. Also, this is Ganon's special. Summons like a bolt of lightning. Too much to talk about in this episode, just the same gameplay, just rinse repeat. I'm trying to get better at commentary so I don't just sound dead silence, but, you know, can't think of stuff on top of my head. I guess I just have to talk to y'all like this. Just say random stuff. Is that how it works? Is that how YouTube gaming works now? King Dodongo. Alright, we'll open this gate real quickly. Have a little useless help on our side. Is Zan going after Dodongo? That's dumb. I should probably go there right now. Because if Zan dies, yeah, no. No, no, no. If there was blood in this game, this thing would be Kill Bill right now. Oh, they're actually both about to die. Can I take over this keep real quick, please? Come on. Perfect. Okay, money. Oh boy. Oh boy, Ghirahim's about to die. Come on. Ghirahim even there? He's not. So what's the problem? I don't care if he's dead. He's a lot less than Volgir is. Hey, get over here. Dude, try to walk away on me. Is he gonna roll? Nope. There we go. Thought I was too far off. Alright, do work. Do work. That. Come on. There we go. King Dodongo has been defeated. And Zant? Not Zant. Ghirahim is about to die. Like on the verge of death. Yeah, not even gonna pay attention to me. Oh wait, this way. Come on. Come on, where is he? Almost there, Ghirahim. Yeah. Perfect. So that was close. Stuff to the professionals gear. Please. Is See how much work I did in just like two attacks. Have arrows and they're just dancing around. I've never actually fired an arrow before. Oh, the gates have closed. And these guys just appeared out of nowhere. Alright, not bad. Some of the pieces. I'm the one that's cutting you. He was flying. And we lost the key. One more left. I thought my game like crashed for a second. We got another boss? Can I do it this time? Another one. Oh my. So we got a scorpion and a piranha plant. Is that all? Are you done now? Okay, let's see. We'll go to the one down here first. Let's figure out all giant bosses to win. Too easy. I don't even need to worry about this key. They're gonna meet up. Oh, what's that? There we go. We got a little gear boomerang, and he should be done. Spazzed out. Keep throwing up the ring. Oh, chill, chill. Oh, they met up. Okay. Well. This is not good. Come on. That's in this lane. Oh my god, he's taking me out. That laser beam. Alright, that's one down. Oh, I will deal with you. Let me get some stuff first. Okay, Goma. Come on. I need the arrow. That took out a whole bunch of hearts. use this again. Oh. No, no. No. Come on. Ah, I used the wrong thing. Do it again. There we go. You know what? Why don't we use our magic? And that should be it. No juice, no blood, nothing. We defeated all the giant bosses. Look at our swords, they're glowing. I'm just grabbing all stuff, because you can do that. What is that? Alright, thank y'all so much for watching this episode. If you did like it, make sure to hit that like button, comment what were your favorite parts of the video, and subscribe if you want to see more. Hit that bell button to know when I go upload a video, not go live. I can't stream yet. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all next time.